Corey, the energy that this team gets from having Weston Dressler in the room, how much does that speak to what's, you know, what's already been a pretty good campaign? It gets better with him in there, doesn't it?
Well, you know, I think, you know, familiarity with having him in the building. Guys love the way that, you know, he's done things in the past and they know who he is. So it always gives a spark to the guys just because, you know, you're happy to see good football players in the locker room.
The energy different in the room with this Labor Day compared to others?
You know, I guess on the ones that I've been in, I guess it's a little different feel just because the team – I think every time we played the Bombers, it's been either a different coach or something different they've been going through. I think this is the most stable that they've been coming in. So, you know, we understand who we're facing and what we have to do to pull out a victory.
Is there more focus this week because this is a Western Division game? In the past, these games haven't been conference matchups.
You know what? I can't say that it matters as far as us. You know, I think the guys do a good job of focusing week in, week out. Just because of the way the race is in the West right now, every game counts, whether it's division or non-division. At the end of the day, it's who stacks up the most wins.
Talking about them being more stable, where do you see that they've become more stable?
Well, you know, just in the coaching and different things like that, you know, it's not a lot of turnover with their players and different things like that. Mike's done a good job. The GM, they've done a good job of stabilizing the organization and giving the direction, and they're following it.
You had some tough rosters in the past, through past weeks. What was this week's
process? You know, it's always tough any week because you want some chemistry there and some continuity. So it was a change for us, you know, especially adding dressing and doing some things there. But at the end of the day, you know, this team's accustomed to change, and we did a good job with it.
Yesterday you were saying Sam Earl was still almost questionable, but with the number of Canadians hurt, was it almost a necessity to put him on?
You know, the whole thing is making sure that guys are 100% healthy, and he's 100% healthy, and that's the key.
You're 100% healthy?
Yeah, he's 100%. He did well throughout the week, and I think he progressed as the week went, and, you know, he looked pretty good.
What were you and Mike talking about before the last game at midfield?
I can't remember. It was so loud, but it was just a lot of shouting. I mean, I can't remember the exact conversation, but it had something to do about sidelines and something like that, but I don't recall too much.
You don't remember?
Yeah, I don't remember the exact words. I just remember it was loud.
Okay.
Yeah.
Did you guys come up with that story? He said the same
thing. Did he? No. Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. No, I didn't talk to him. Before that, I think I remember now. We were like, hey, let's talk next time. Or no, it was loud conversation.
Has it added anything to the rivalry? You know,
the players like that. You know, I think we have similar personalities that, you know, it doesn't matter who's in front of us. You know, he's who he is, and I am who I am. We don't try to cut the corners. He wants to wear the shorts, and I'll say whatever I want to say. So I think that's what, you know, that's one of the things that turned this team around is they're following their leader, and he's going to do things his way, and they're following that.
What is it like to be a part of this team on the Rise side?
It's always, you know, it's always in the past since I've been on the Rise, it's been good because there's always a victory was there. But I was on the other side also when I coached back there with Winnipeg. But this is always a fun game. It's always a fun game on both sides, both weeks, to see the fans get going and to see the festivities and just see all the energy and the excitement around it.
How much will you miss Chris Bestis?
Well, you know, anytime we miss anyone out in the lineup, there's always a concern there, you know, as far as guys that start. But, you know, I have faith in the other guys. You know, just like Chris Best, they may not win every down, but I expect them to you know, do a good job and help us move forward.
Good. Thanks, Coach.
Thank